Here we have another application of our guardrail in our facility. Here I'm standing in the middle of a high traffic area in our facility, and behind me we have part of our finishing line where parts will come up and cure and then be painted and so on. So we want to separate the ability of a truck or material on a truck hitting our finished product, damaging the coating or damaging the product. So again, separation from one area to a traffic aisle.